The US has prevented Turkey from supplying 30 locally made attack helicopters to Pakistan. Turkish presidential spokesman Ibrahim Kalin said, during a briefing on Monday, Kalin said the US blocked Turkey's helicopter sale to Pakistan, which will likely lead to Islamabad buying it from China. The attack T-129 is a twin-engine, all-weather attack helicopter.